Okay, people, we are in Haputale still, and we are going to another viewpoint of some sorts. This is called Thotulagalla Mountain viewpoint, and we are not quite sure because we haven't been to this place before. We just came across from the villagers. They said it's possible for us to go on this estate road and come to an end of this where it will be nice and beautiful. It will give us a better panoramic view. This place is known as Thotulagalla Kanda. There is also a tea factory over there towards the Dambethenna Road, which is called Thotulagalla Factory. And this is the surrounding view that you are seeing. And if I were to turn you around towards the Dambethenna Road, remember the famous Lipton seat road? It's over there, which I'm going to show you in a little while. This is the surrounding road. You can see that's where we stopped our vehicle, and that's towards the Dambethenna Road. Thotulagalla tea factory is somewhere over there. Right, this is a new experience, new place. Haven't heard about it before. So we are going to check it up. But as you can see, it's all misty today. So we don't know, even if we go to this particular viewpoint, that we will be rewarded with some sort of magnificent views. So this is going to be some sort of like a recce mission, where we'll just go and find out if it is worth visiting. Then on another day, when it's all nice and clear, when the mother nature is nice and handy dandy, we can come back and enjoy her. Right, let's go and see. My two trekking partners are already gone a long distance, leaving me behind. So I'm going to go join with them and explore this place. This might turn out to be a wild goose chase after all, because you never know. But our source at this area is quite reliable one. So let's see if that person is going to be reliable this time also. Right, people, stay with us and we'll see you with the more videos. Cheerio!